presentations now, and we'll start out with the entertainers charts. And coming home in third place this year in the Entertainers League with 70 points on the board at the end of the day, it is the Predators B team. The Dover Boys. They are winners of the Entertainers League here at Icebreaker this year. It is the Aftermath A team.